Missy, would you take our order, please?
We don't serve over there.
Missy, you shouldn't be allowed to serve anywhere. Can I speak to your boss?
Time to stop to delay her aging until she finds her partner. Jeez, quite.
I bet our time is abused. You're so set in your ways, only knows how to move forward.
I doubt about the time is ever in the mood for amusement. He's busier than you and I, Fate. As for an assistant, I'm so under-resourced.
You didn't kill your mother.
So you say.
She had a brain aneurysm, for goodness sakes. There was nothing you could do about that. Will you ever get that?
Well, if I had visited her...
Can you imagine what it would have been like if she'd survived? You know it's never that way.
You wear swimming trunks all the time.
Well, I mean, I wear them all the time I'm swimming.
I should hope so. How's your foot? Has it got better?
Tell her about Christmas.
What?
I said, has it got better? Your foot.
That's five for the plastic. All those in favour of the chrome. That's one for the chrome. Plastic it is, then. Democracy in action, Barbara. Even you can't argue with that.